the West Yorkshire combined offers.
It's West Yorkshire's moments in the spotlight. After years of negotiating a
devolution
deal and 3 days of counting votes, the region finally has its own mayor. Labour's Tracy Grabin beat her nearest rival, the Conservatives' Matt Robinson, by more than 100,000 votes. The mayor will take on new powers over transport, adult education, housing and policing.
Where are you going?
Where are you going, Peanut?
Where are you going?